Hello and welcome back to All Over Again. I'm here with a new player. Yeah, so this is Matthew. You've probably heard his voice if you've watched any of my older videos of him joining Xbox parties with me and Jack when we were playing on games. But yeah, so he's brand new to Minecraft, as in he's played Minecraft before on Xbox a while ago, but he's brand new to PC stuff. So we are going to get him kitted out and we are going to expand this a little bit so we can actually add his chest to these chests. So, follow me. Actually, let me get my stuff out of this chest. Get out. Armor. Got water, a furnace, and wood. Oops, pick that back up. Right, so, he's already seen a little bit of the house, so he kind of knows where things are. Right, follow me. Right, so first of all, you are going to need some... What's in here? Let's have a look. Do we have iron? Follow me. Yes, we have loads of iron. Right, what you need to do is take... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, take all of those iron that I've just separated out.
Which one?
5, 8, 7, 4, 3, 1, 3, 2. Take all of them. You can shift left click on them to move them quickly into your inventory. Quicker than that. What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm very confused. What are you doing? I separated all the iron out specifically for you, and now you're clicking other places in the chest. What are you doing?
Right.
You still haven't taken the 4-1 or the 3 or the 2. You still need to take them.
Right.
Right. Woodside. Oh no, it's not woodside, archery. Follow me. Behind you. Right. Archery. How many sticks in here? Right, 24. Right, so you need 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Right, take those sticks out the bottom. The 2, 2, 2, and the 1. Right.
I don't see why you're separating them. They all just don't open.
Yeah, I'm separating them so I can count them out, so I can actually make sure you get the right amount. Right, in this crafting table, what you need to do is make a pickaxe. Do you remember how to make a pickaxe? Not the chest, the crafting table. That's the crafting table, Matthew. Right, see if you can make all your tools. So you want a pickaxe, a shovel, an axe, a sword.
Do it again.
Right, so pickaxe is two sticks where you want a T shape. Right, you want a T shape. You want iron across the top and sticks down for the T stick.
Stick.
What? You did it.
Giant.
What?
Giant.
What do you mean with iron? Oh. It's just three iron. 1, 2, 3, one across the top. Like one on each slot across the top. Right, now take your pickaxe, put it on your hotbar somewhere, and then for a shovel, that's like two sticks and then an iron at the top. Have you done that?
Yep.
Right, and then an axe is two sticks and then iron, like in the top left and the middle and the middle left. Or the middle, yeah, on the middle left.
How many iron?
One, there's three iron for this one tool. So one in the top middle, one in the top left, and one in the left middle.
Oh no, it's an iron hole.
It's what?
That's an iron hole.
No, because you need one more. You need one more iron. In the middle left. The middle left.
Right, I've got two sticks.
Yeah. Right, where's the iron?
Right, there's three at the top.
No, you don't want three at the top.
Right, where do I want it now?
One in the top middle, one in the top left, and one in the left middle.
Right,
and now for sword is one stick and two iron, so it's basically the upside down version of a shovel, but like one stick and two iron instead of two sticks, one iron.
Why am I putting the iron at the bottom?
No, you want one stick at the bottom, and then this all goes in the middle of the crafting table. So at the bottom middle is iron, in the middle, no, sorry, in the bottom middle is a stick. Right. Right, now for armor, so show me all the tools you've got.
I've only got iron. No. I've got a pickaxe, iron shovel.
Iron axe and an iron sword. Yes?
Can you hear me?
Yes, if you're too quiet, your mic will pick you up, by the way. You've got to be... Right, so anyway, now... So, iron only, no sticks. One iron in the middle left. One in the top left. One in the top middle. One in the right middle. I mean the right left, sorry. The top right.
Yes.
And then one in the right middle. Right, and that should make a helmet.
Hold on. Right, so one in the middle.
One in the top middle, one in the top left, one in the top right, one in the right middle, and one in the left middle.
Say that again, but slower.
Left, middle.
Right.
Top left.
Yeah.
Top middle. Top right. And right middle. Have you done that?
It's totally different. Hold on.
What have you made? Well, if you hover over it, it tells you what it's made.
Iron bars.
What? Oh, okay, right. Take the one out of the very middle, because there's not supposed to be one in the very middle.
There we go.
Right. So, now you need to do the same thing, but with one in the bottom left and one in the bottom right. And that should make your legs.
Right, so I need to do... So I need to put it where again?
Bottom left.
Yes.
Middle left.
Left, yeah.
Top left. Top middle. Top right. Left, right, left, right, middle. And then bottom right.
Right, hold on. Right. Done. So, the whole of the bottom should be full.
No.
Right. I've got the whole middle section full.
No.
Do I need to take out?
The middle one.
Right.
And you don't... Right, so basically, you want the whole thing full except for the very middle one and the bottom middle one. And that should make legs.
No.
Where have you got iron? Tell me where you've got iron right now.
So, I've got like, there's two spaces left, and it's the left, bottom left, and the right middle.
What?
Right, let's just do this again, right?
Right. Take all the iron out, and then only put it where I tell you to put it, right?
Right.
Bottom left.
Bottom left? Yeah.
Left middle.
Left.
Top left. Top middle. Top right.
Right.
Middle right. Bottom right.
Hold on. Middle right?
Yes. Yeah. And then bottom right.
There we go.
There. Legs. Right. Good. Now, Fill up the whole thing with iron and then take out the top middle one, or just not put the top middle one in. That should make a chest plate.
Right, I've filled the whole thing up.
And then take out the top middle one. And that should make a chest plate.
Yes, it does.
Right, and now for boots, which is easy. Bottom left, bottom right,
yeah.
Middle left, middle right. Did you do it?
Right, done it. Yep.
Right. Now, how much iron do you have left over? Because if you have iron left over, you took more iron out of the chest than you needed.
Right, what?
Do you have iron left over?
Yes, 5 iron.
Give me that iron back.
How do I give you...
In the... Yeah, like that. Right. Did you literally just drag it off the screen?
Yes.
Yeah, that works. Oh, that water sounds very deep. Weird. Iron, put that back in here. Right, now... Go back into the chest room. Oh wait, no, don't go back into the chest room. Follow me. It looks like your character's broken his neck. What happened? What are you doing? Turn around. Turn around. Follow me. Right, in this wooden stuff.
Hold on, how do I wear this armor?
All right. In your inventory, drag it onto the slots on the left of your character.
Okay, I done it. No, crap. Whoops.
You need, but you. There you go. Right. Now, in this wooden stuff chest, take out.
Yeah.
16. No, hang on.
Yeah.
16 wooden planks. In order to get, in order to get half, you right click, and then in order to get half again, you right click that stack when you place it down.
Right, I've got 16.
Right, now follow me. Oh, don't follow me. Right, in this crafting table.
Right.
Make a hollow box.
By doing what?
It. Around the outside, and then leave the middle one empty. But you want to do that twice, so you make 2 chests. Yeah, it's not chests. Let me turn my volume down, it's a bit loud.
Right, chest, yeah.
You want 2 of those?
2 in each.
Yeah, you want 2, like, 2 chests. So you want to do it twice. The same thing, twice.
Right, yeah.
Right, follow me.
Do I just put these in my inventory?
Yes.
Go.
Turn around. Follow me. We are going to start on the expansion for the chest room, which I mentioned back at the beginning of the episode, which was 13 minutes ago-ish. Right. So. Start mining out the wall.
Yeah.
But only to, like, this point. But yeah. So use an axe to mine wood.
So, how far am I going here?
Right, so you want a 1 gap.
Am I destroying that?
No. I'll deal with this bit, but what you want is a 1 gap. Right, hang on, let me just quickly... Right, so if there's a 1 gap, this is the chest. Right. I'll show you how to do the thing. Right. Oh crap, that's not good.
No.
It's fine. I got it. Right, so over here, Matthew. Right, what you want to do is mine out this, but like all the way to down here. So the chest goes here. No, don't go further back. Don't go further back. Mine out the stone down to me. So I want wood there. I need glowstone up the back here. So that needs to be glowstone. This needs to be glowstone. It's fine.
Right.
Glowstone, redstone, glowstone. I'll just carry some glowstone.
What's the whole point of the glowstone? Is it just to make it light over stuff?
Yeah, also you didn't mine the stone bit, you need to mine the stone bit.
But all the rest of the stone?
The stone that's in this bit, yeah.
This stuff, yeah?
Yeah. Dig the dirt. Yep. I dig that and that and that.
Right. Looks like it's leaking from there.
Yeah, it is. It's water above it. Hmm? There's water above it, so it is.
You know, just destroy that, put stone there.
Yeah, the water will come through no matter what.
Will it?
Yes. Right, so that's like that. And then. Fill in the floor. Fill in the wall.
Wall.
The holes where the wall are, yeah. With wood.
Specific. Right, done that.
And then do the this wall as well. This whole section is the wall.
I've only got three wood.
That's more. If you need more, you know where it is. You've seen the chest.
Right.
So you know where the chest is. Get more wood. You need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 wood. So you just got that. And what? Boop. So this needs to be smashed. Smashed. You need to be wood. Your chest here and here. Yeah, I know. You can't put it where you stand, and you have to actually move on the way. There you go. Right, and then, now add it. Nice.
Why is my armor gone down?
Because you took damage.
By what?
I have no idea. There you go. You now have a chest for your stuff.
Rippy enchantment book.
Yeah, enchantment table, I know. So, at the end of the episode, what you want to do is put your stuff in here. So that means taking your arm off as well. But obviously you're not doing that yet, because it's not the end of the episode.
What about this stone and the dirt I have?
Right, stone goes in cobblestone chest.
Right.
And dirt goes in this chest. And so does gravel.
I don't have any gravel.
Well, if he did, it would go on his chest.
Right.
Right. Put this glowstone away. That's tough. Glowstone. Right. Wood. That. Right. Come here, follow me. I'll make you a minecart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, one minecart. My minecart. My powered minecart. Grab some stone brick. I'll give you some stone brick. Don't grab anything out of there. Ow. That's why your armor's going down, because you're doing stuff like that.
I didn't do anything like that before.
No, but still, just don't do that. Right, follow me. I'll see you at the bottom. And when you get to the bottom, left click like crazy to smash the minecart on the minecart. But when you're only when you're at the bottom.
Left click like crazy.
Yes. To smash it, basically. But only when you're at the bottom. Right, do you know how to get into a minecart? I put the minecart down, I pushed it and got in.
It'll take me forever.
Are you walking down, or are you using the minecart?
I don't know how I'm getting down.
What do you mean you don't know how you're getting down?
I'm just...
Are you running down? Or are you in the minecart?
I'm running down, I think.
Yes, you are. How did you? I'm confused. How did you not know if you were running or using a minecart? There's literally two options.
No, I meant I didn't know if I was walking or running.
Well, what you're supposed to have done was put the minecart down, push it, and then right-click on it, and then you get in the minecart and it goes.
So where the hell's my minecart?
I threw it at you. It's in your inventory. That's mine.
Yes, it is. Right, today's episode on noobs.
Yeah. Right, now follow me.
I'll be much better next.
Yeah, run and jump.
Why do I need to jump?
Because it's faster than just running. Ignore the diamonds.
Bam! Just bam in this.
You can hold space. Hold space works. Right, now, don't go there. Don't go through there. Right. So what you want to do with the stone brick, I'm going to do this, right, where I mine. Give it a sec, because a sec. Yes. So once I've, like, done... all of that, use the stone brick to fill it up to match the rest of the corridor. Right, now basically every 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 gap, you want to place a torch. Right? Understand? Because I need to get this done eventually. Fill in the walls and stuff while I'm mining, so it makes it quicker. That's not a good place. You'll get used to it. Sorry. I need to fix this. So, there. Put stone brick in where this lava is, please. Now you need to continue doing what you were doing.
Whoa. So we found a queer mine here.
Yes. Yes we did. I wouldn't crouch. Control no shift.
Yeah, we have found a mine here.
Yeah, shift. Ignore it for now.
Five squares and then put a block down in the six square.
Yeah.
I mean a torch.
Yeah. More stone brick, I've got some on me, just ask.
So do you want me to fill this in or not?
Right, fill up to the edge of it. So like up to here. And then start again here. In the wrong places. Pick that back up. Right, continue the roof as well, though. And this wall. Right, leave the gap. Oh, no, why are you filling it in for?
Do you want that
for? No, I don't want this filling. Pick this number back up. Stone brick back up.
Stone brick back up.
Right, now follow me. Right. So, put your minecart down. Oh, hang on. Put your minecart down. No, fucking. Yes, I know. Right, put your minecart down ahead of mine. And get in it. No, stop pushing my minecart, for fuck's sake, man.
I didn't mean to, Jesus. You push it back.
Yes, I did. Right, now put yours ahead of mine. And then get in. The same way you place a block down is how you place a minecart down. Alright, just. You're taking your time.
I know, I'll sort my inventory out.
Alright, okay. So I'll get in.
Right. We.
It's the free ride home. It only cost a couple of coal. There's a zombie in the wall, ignore it. Hi, diamonds. Take the slow ride, down. Take it easy. Anyway, you will have to run up the stairs because the minecart can't make it all the way up the stairs yet. But you can take the minecart down and it's very fast until it gets to a certain point and then it's slower. What's in there at the moment? Oh shit. Whoopsie.
Hurry up.
It's fine. We're at the end anyway. Pick up the minecart. Smash your minecart and pick it up.
I'm going up.
Yeah, it won't go all the way though, that's the point. It's not finished. Did not mean to do that. There you go. There's your card back. Right, come on. It's easier to not run up the stairs, just walk.
I've got to jump.
Yes, you have to jump. There's no ramps in Minecraft, and there's no stairs on this because it's a minecart up and down. Well, it will be. Well, actually, there's a certain point where you can't actually put a minecart down.
Here's a good idea. Make a one for a two with. Huh. Probably put a minecart down here. Can't
yes, you can. Once you've got powered rails back again, you can put it down, push it slightly, and get in. Yeah. No. Otherwise, you get left behind. Yeah, I know.
God damn it!
Oh well, you'll learn. I'm expecting to see your mic. There it is. Hello, my card. Do you want me to push it back down for you?
If you can.
Yep. What here it comes.
Just hit me.
Yeah, it'll. You'll either have to punch it to pick it back up, or you'll have to something. To, we'll find out.
Ah, punched it and it just went the other way.
Here it comes again.
Alright, what do I do? Do I just left click
right.
or something?
No, push it and right click as soon as possible.
Nope, it just went all the way back down.
All the way back down. You're never gonna catch it. You're never gonna catch it.
Oh, I just have to go all the way back down. Then I'll have to come up to a certain point. I know.
Man, I'm keeping up with you pretty well. Man, this goes slow. Whee! Hello.
Which way is it going?
It'll go down there. Right. Now follow me and do exactly what I did this time. Destroy it. Left click. A lot. Left click it a lot. Left click it a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, now hurry up. It's supposed to have ended the episode like 2 minutes ago.
Be okay.
I know. But I can't. The whole point of this series is to not edit it because it's so much time per version, so I'm not editing. I can't edit this out. This has to be added. Right. So when you get here. Watch, stand back. Watch exactly what I do. Put it down, push it, and right click. Did you do it?
Ah!
Do you want me to push it? Do you want me to push it back down again?
Push it back down.
Oh, yeah, I will want to get to the top.
Ow. What the hell? Oh, I've got no. I'm starving.
I've got some food. I'll give you some food when you get back up here.
Yeah, can you push my cart down?
Yeah, it just caught up to the top now.
What do I need to do?
Right, as soon as you see it, push it and right click it, like as quick as you can. Yeah,
I'm
good.
But it's going down. I mean, but it's going down. Damn it!
Oh my god, you're supposed to push it and right click. Not like.
I give up.
You will get it. You will get it. Have you left it down? Are you going down to get it? What's going on?
I'm going down to get it. I'm like nearly caught up with it. Now it just took the power rails and shut off again.
Right, I'm going to pack stuff away while you...
Die.
You won't die. You can't die.
What do you mean I can't die?
You can't die from starvation.
Health is gonna be no more.
Your health will be on half a heart.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, they go in there as well. Just keep trying until you get to the top. That's all right. Take off my armor. Mm-hmm. tools away. Sword, torch, food, furnace. Please. How goes the journey? Suffocated in a wall.
I died.
Wow.
Oh, now I need to get all my stuff.
Yep, I'm on my way to do that.
Yeah, you just do it.
Yeah. Just go back to the chests. Go back to the chests.
Okay, I'm at a certain point in the house. Alright, I'm gonna need a bed. So I'll just go downstairs. Go into this room I've never been in my life.
Man, this is a journey and a half. Where were you? Oh, there you were. Found you. Found your stuff. Right. Did you get your minecart? Where's your minecart?
Down the bottom.
Alright. I will get up there. This is a long episode.
Right, I'm at the
chests. Right. Just wait there for me. And up I come. Up and up and up I come all the way to the top. Yeah, you'll probably have to play some Minecraft between these recording sessions so you get a bit better at stuff.
Better if I could play with a controller.
You can't. That's the thing. You can't. Also, Minecraft is definitely better without controller. Minecraft's better like with just...
Wolf.
Yes, it's my wolf. Get back to the chest. Where are you? Oh, you're up there. Cold
stone. 7 bread. I don't need bread now.
Well, yeah, you do, because when you go back to doing that stuff, you will need it. Right. So, that's it for this episode. We will see you in the next one. Bye.